Hey, yo, Big Tim here, and I am back, and I am going to record every match and everything I do from this point on, because the last two matches were good ones, and I just want to, I'm pretty high up there, I think I'm like rank 11 now, or whatever, but yeah, watch, I'll show you guys what I'm talking about right now. Legacy mode. I'm just showing you this part so that you know I don't have extra save points or anything in this game. It's just one. It's all, you know, real. I just haven't been defeated. And I'm just going hard. Just going hard. No quitsies. None of that shit. Alright, watch. My legacy. They were both good fights. I honestly thought I was gonna take a loss. The first one was this one against this guy. Whatever his name is. Man, watch. Check this out. Look at that. I got the first one, and then he just started dominating me all the way up until the last two rounds. And really, it was the last round that put me over, because I got 10, he got 8. If he would have got 9, we would have tied. But luckily, by decision, because this one was my fault. I overtrained. I had like 50% stamina. And like up to, I think the third round is whenever I got really tired, because I'm pretty aggressive with my fighting. My fighting style is pretty aggressive. So yeah, so then he just started whipping my ass. He knocked me down a few times, and I honestly thought I was going to get knocked out. But I got lucky, knocked him down in the 10th round. The 9th round, I was just out punching him and got lucky. I wish I would have recorded that too, but... And then this one, I just got really lucky. This dude was fucking dominating my ass, man. Look at this. Look at that. He was winning every single round. He knocked me down. He was fucking whipping my ass. And I got lucky in the 4th round, man. I knocked him down 3 times. He knocked me down twice. And I got him down 3 times. Once in the 3rd and two times in the 4th round. But yeah, he was dominating me. I just got lucky there. Oh, man. That would have sucked. I honestly thought I was going to take... Both of those could have been my first or second losses. However it would have played out. But that's why I'm going to be recording all of what I'm doing now. You know, just keep it... legit, and like it is legit, but just you know what I'm saying. Right now I'm cooking the Asian foods for my roommates. Got the stock boiling going. Gonna make some got the udon noodles ready to go. They're gonna start boiling up in this little mushroom stock I'm making, this veggie stock. I got the chicken marinating it in some orange juice, sesame oil, soy sauce, garlic, and cilantro. It's gonna be nice and delicious orange chicken. And I'm gonna make some fried rice. Yep. Anyways, let's go. Let's continue on, because this is gonna schedule a fight. Oh, I'm number 10 now. I'm not fighting you again. You know, I'll go with this guy. This is 15 weeks anyway, so I get an extra time to train and rest. You know what, I'm gonna do all these guys right here. Which one does my reflexes? You know what, I'm gonna do these ones. And then I'll train my speed and shit. I'm actually excited to cook tonight and eat. I was gonna record this, me cooking and stuff like that, but the camera's a little jacked up right now, so hopefully soon I'll be able to start recording me cooking for my roommates and stuff and show you guys what I do and how I do it and my methods and just me just being me while I cook, you know. Oh yeah. Yeah. Fight challenges. Yeah. Okay. 3 wins in a row. I don't want to fight you right now, dude. I keep forgetting about it anyways. I'll challenge you here soon. Hold on. Alright. So I see. Alright. Skills training this time. What you gonna do? Let's do this shit. Got me some Coronas. It's been a while since I drank. So this is gonna be delicious. It's all good. Let's go, boy. Oh, I missed that. Can't believe I missed that one too. Nope, setback. Come on, man. Come on, focus. Oh, I missed that one too. Let's go, bitch. Knock you the fuck out.
You wanna win in that ring? Work harder.
Fuck.
That was good.
Oh, don't hug me, dude. Get him off you.
Stay away from those. Come on.
Oh shit, stop. Stop dipping and diving.
Get about being tired.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Good work.
Double. Oh, get him off you. Push him off you. Ah. There we go. Shit, dude. Shit. Fuck. No, don't block it. Hug him. Motherfucker.
Ooh. Let's see some more head movement. Hold on to him.
Damn, that sucked. That was horrible.
You need to focus more.
You need to focus more. Shit. Train me the right way. Let me slack off like that. Huh? Let me slack off like that? Shit. Shit. Let's train again. Go athletic, though. I'm gonna go with my speed and my power in this one. Get the shit up. Yeah. Yeah. Rest this week, and then I'm gonna go 80%. I should be fine with 80%. Yeah, and I'm not gonna use my experience this time around. Shoot, although I probably should, huh? Yeah, I'll do it. Shit's getting crazy. The only reason why I'm doing the left-handed is because that's the one I throw the most out of, because it's like it's easier for me to push left on my, you know, than right. That's why I play it like that. So I use an analog for the fighting and stuff. So it's just easier, I guess. Anyways, let's do this. And I'm not worried about the food. It's not gonna burn. I'm like Spider-Man with food. I'm like Fooderman. Yeah, that's what I said. Come on, motherfuckers. Boom, boom, boom. Boom, 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 boom.
Ladies and gentlemen,
you ready, dude? You ready, man?
Opening 3 minutes of this 10-round fight. Watch out, folks. This fight at any point could be over. You know what he offers up. The Brown Bomber's a dynamic one-shot power puncher.
They should call him the Shower Man.
Shower Man, I like that one. Early.
Nice combination, landing more than one. Both were able to score. Good looking uppercut that time.
Was that an uppercut? It didn't look like it, huh? Ooh, nice.
During your training career, is this the type of matchup that you liked when you had a power puncher facing another power puncher?
No, I hated it. I never wanted to fight a
power puncher. He's not a power puncher.
I wanted to be the only guy in that ring that brought that to the party.
Nowhere close that punch by Tommy Morrison.
Oh, got you in the corner. You're done. Ah, oh, you got out.
By the Brown Bomber. work to the midsection with the left.
Oh, I missed that. Oh, why did I miss that? Come on, dude.
The Brown Bombers putting forth a great combination there. He returns the favor with an uppercut. Morrison's doing exactly what you should to be a strong defensive fighter.
Oh. You
gotta block those punches away.
Woo. How'd that feel, huh?
Doubles up the jab. He saw the uppercut. He took advantage, throwing it out there.
Ooh. Go down, bitch. Ooh, nice. Come on, buddy.
He took a shot, but he came back with a right hand of his own.
Ooh, that would have knocked me out. I know it.
Not able to land the uppercut.
Woo.
Tommy Morrison's corner has got to get that message to him. He cannot afford to have defensive lapses like we just saw in that last round.
Yeah, you know, we say this so many times in a broadcast. We blame it on the fighter, but what if he hasn't been taught those things? If those things haven't been instilled
Damn, I missed that shit.
Gym, guess what, Joe? He's not doing them.
Keep your hand up, dude. Want some of this?
Southpaw right jab, then the left hand.
Oh, I missed you.
Comes right back at him with a left hand. Well timed, well placed uppercut there.
I just
The Brown Bombers' mark is impressive. He comes in undefeated. Comes right back
undefeated.
With a
that's right. This dude is like.
Tommy Morrison's giving his opponent headaches here now.
Stepping
he's
back.
Throwing punches, but he's able to block them away.
What, motherfucker?
Well-targeted left hand by Tommy Morrison. He just missed that shot up top. Both men digging in with uppercuts.
Whoa, take it easy. There it is. Oh, there it is.
Not a good sign. He goes to the canvas for the first time tonight. One, two,
three. I know we're not done here yet, man. Get up, boy.
Morrison's now getting back up off the canvas. Good, strong uppercut. He comes right back with it after taking one.
Damn it, I missed that. Gosh.
Staying away from those.
You keep your feet moving, fucker. Don't yell at me.
Lands a big hook.
Oh, I missed that. He would have been done. Oh, I missed that one too. Oh, I missed.
Not getting it done with that straight right hand.
It's all good. I knocked
Brown
you down.
Bombers,
the panda's with me
one.
Today, buddy.
He
the panda
the
is with
down.
Me today.
Do you think he's now got the momentum where he can end this fight?
Well, right now, I think he has the confidence where he thinks he can end the fight, and that's where it starts.
He's lucky I'm getting
anything.
Tired.
Any people out there doing anything, it starts with thinking, believing you can do it.
And now you see him realizing why he's
Fuck
had
me.
Success. He was aggressive at the end of the last round. Morrison's been stunned. And banging away here.
Oh, there it is. That's the finisher blow right there. I just want to watch that real quick.
Again, he goes down.
Look at that. Ooh. 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 Okay.
One, two, three, four.
Come on, buddy.
Five,
come on, buddy.
Six.
Sorry, buddy.
Hear from
can we still
judges.
Be friends, huh?
He's a knockout victim.
Yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, by way of knockouts, your winner.
Brown Bombers able to come up with a knockout victory, and he does it that early in the fight?
Yes, I did it that early in the fight, even though my stats are horrible. My body shots are nice, though. Look at that. Look at that. My connect percent though is still 53. Everything else went up. Got all my shit. Ooh, excuse me. Let's see what these guys got on me. You wanna sponsor me? Alright, let's do it. This dude wants to challenge me? Alright, let's do it. Oh, I can't do it now? Fuck you, then. Alright, guys, end that there. When we come back, we'll be taking on the next challenge and some other shit. Okay, we'll check on my food. Be back. Mm-hmm. Love you.